Hello everybody, and welcome back to Hunter's Bow Gaming, and welcome to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, I'm doing another episode today. I did not notice that last time I was playing. But last time we got attacked by a bear after going through more of the little intro and backstory. So we made it to this point right here. We found an old Soviet war base, Cold War base. So now our goal is to get past a bear, because there was a cave behind it. At least that's what it told me in the loading screen. And I think that's where we need to go. That's what we're looking for. Let's go. Now, it spawned me at this right here, which means I can go back up. Also means there might be a bear this way.
There's mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
To kill the bear with? Means I need to look for more death caps. Man, Lore, you are resourceful. Honestly, me, I would have tried to eat it. Now, I think because I lost my, I don't think I can. How do I climb onto this? Oh, I can climb. Okay. I can't jump onto that. Okay. So we'll pop up here. Jump! And nailed it. Watch, the bear's gonna come out of nowhere. Nope. What the? Back here. Find mushrooms for the poison air upgrade. So I need to go. Oh, I do need to go that way. Ah, but I need to get up there as well. I think the best way to do that is, yep, right there. Ooh, dude, all of this is handy. Forgot how handy that was. Need those for more arrows in a minute. Clamber and zipline. Oh, crawl, I guess. Wonder where the bear went. Alright, I'll drop down here. I'll investigate this. Secrets revealed. And I need that. You know, not gonna lie, slightly nervous that that bear's gonna come out of nowhere. How is that bear not here? Perfect. I don't think I can climb that. And I got more. Don't know what it is, but I'll take it. I don't need more. Okay, heading this way. I'm honestly expecting to be attacked by that bear at any time.
These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Aw.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Alright, where's camp? Ahead-ish. You just let everyone know we're here. Oh, it does shoot. Here's comp. Yeah. Alright, inventory. Ammunition. Deathcloud arrows. Guess they're making some. Ooh. Why haven't I done that yet? Oh my gosh, I need to go hunting. Ooh, skill point. Brawler, hand-to-hand combat. I'm gonna go ahead and do that, because I feel like I'm gonna start getting into more fights shortly. Time to go.
Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
Alright. I have a feeling you're gonna wake up with
no,
a bear.
You there. Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Oof. Dang, this chick is good. Uh-oh, he notices us. Not good. Do we get a pistol and a rifle from him? Hey, that was my door. Don't destroy my door. Let your guard down either.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Oh! What did we just hit him with? Can we crouch? Oof. I just got arrows from that. Wait, how do I crouch? I can loot him. Okay, so I... Oh crap, I did not read that. Let me go this way. Because I can clamber up right here.
spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Ooh, can I zipline into a takedown? Probably. But I feel like trying to kill this guy. Headshot. Boom! You, my friend, are next. Okay, I'm gonna just hop down real quick. Oh boy. Actually, probably should have bought that tuck and roll. Okay. Carvex, got it.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the rooms.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Tell crew fuck this up, these aren't peasants.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives are moving trap in the woods.
It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
We got incoming!
Fucker. Man, that guy got buried in snow. I'm supposed to go that way. I can do that. Wait, isn't this where the bear was? Oh boy.
Damn, it's still there.
Not liking this. My ammo's full. Hey, big guy. Look behind me. Called it. Oh, that had to hurt. Come here, big boy. Oh my gosh, that was fun. How many arrows can I get out of it though? Advanced equipment makes special outfit. Yeah. You're mine now, bear. Slightly disgusting, but I'm not going to question it. Oh, I need those berries. Those are healing items. There's the quiver. I was about to say. Always gotta restock. I should actually probably see what I'm low on. I can't really tell. Back down the cave I go. Oh, I just noticed how easy those were to craft. Sorry, what did I just get? Oh, I killed a deer. I mean, I'll take the hide. I'll take whatever's in this. Mash, mash, mash! Nailed it. It's in there. Ooh, semi-auto pistol part. Pry open strong boxes to reveal weapon parts and upgrade tools. Collect all parts of weapon to unlock it at base camp. Perfect.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Debatable. Alrighty. I'm gonna break into here. And poof. I wonder why that bear was so angry. Ooh. This is cool. Can I hook onto that? Oh crap. No. I survived. I'm gonna go exploring. Ooh, another one.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
I don't feel like jumping down there. So I'm gonna go this way. Ooh. This reminds me of Brother Bear for some reason. Ooh,
shit.
Ruins.
That's gonna be cold.
Oh, I didn't think about that. Oh! No time like the present. New base camp discovered. Let's build one here. Ooh, I can build some for the bow. Aw, that's handy. Oh, I could just choose these at any time. Not gonna lie, I like this one. Ooh, and I can fast travel. Yeah, and that must be okay. What's over here? Oh, I'm already done over there. Interesting. Alrighty. Ooh, challenge tomb. Just gotta find it.
A Byzantine war galley.
Wow.
How did it get down here?
Water? Question mark? That would be my guess. I mean,
it's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Ooh, valuable reward. Oh, I about just jumped straight off. I should probably hop onto here first. Interesting.
Must be something up there.
And an optional challenge tomb. Uh-oh. Ooh. And presto. A la carte. Say, I wonder what that noise is. But I can't go anywhere up there. I am blind. Actually, I was right underneath it, so I don't know how I could have seen it. Right, swing back this way. I came in like a wrecking ball.
Yes, that did.
Dang. Clamber. Man, this is actually really cool. What this does? Let's find out. Wrong way. Can I move it to wherever I want to? No. Oh, I'm gonna have to run for it. Okay. I see you. Nailed it.
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
Treasure? Question mark? I mean, you are basically the female Indiana Jones, so I think that's what you're after. Oof, that was bad. Now we climb up here, clamber. Ooh, this is fancy.
Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Because they could? Question mark.
The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Quickly shoot two successive arrows without the delay of redrawing from the quiver, rapid-fire arrows by quickly pressing and releasing R2 after first. Oh, let's try that real quick. Oh, that is cool. I don't have the wood to build more, but... Oh. And slide. Hop. Back to here I go. What this is?
A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful.
I'm glad you read that so I didn't have to, Laura. Thank you. Wow. This place is elaborate. Ah, great. What's the button for it? Oh. It's not letting me go up. Oh, it's because there was no place to go up there. I could have swore there was a little pocket of air in there. Alright. Let's go. That's not nerve-wracking. Wait. That's the way I came in. Oh, that means I do have to go the other way. Wait. No. Where are we? Back here? Ooh, and another fast travel point. Called it.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
Called it. Alrighty.
There are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Well, that was definitely fascinating. Well, we made it through the glacier caves, we fought off the bear, and we learned quite a few new skills. But I'm going to have to leave this episode here. If you guys liked it, do leave a like down below and do consider subscribing. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!